Yes. Yes. I'm here. In Paris. Good evening, my pretty ones. This is you know who. And I am in my little apartment in Paris. There's my window. I've just come back. I arrived this morning, and I've just come back from the supermarché. I would have liked to have shown you everything in the store, but I was very busy. I got fruit and vegetables. Let's see if it's not hot. And some cheese. I'm sorry to say I went to the big chain store because it was convenient. And French plums. South African oranges, French tomatoes, save the shopping bag, look, Mexican salad, which is, you know, chopped peppers and stuff, butter for the bread. Fat man must have his butter. The refrigerator is nice and cold, and I'm looking forward to getting everything settled and having breakfast tomorrow. It's a little bit of a walk for a fat old man like me to go to the supermarket, but I did it. Got some essentials too. Toilet paper. There's toilet paper here, but I need to do my dishes. And I cheated and bought instant coffee because I'm so exhausted. And then I got a little ready-made meal. And a very cheap bottle of French wine with a screw top. And a bottle of my old favorite. It's not that much more expensive here. It's only $2 or $3. They must not have a big tariff on it because they don't make bourbon in France, so there's really no competition. Well, that's it. My trip to the market. Over here is where I sit and do internet work. Right here is like a little table. Here's my laptop. The cable connection, and now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to have some cold water.